to stay, yeah. I heard these always hating, said I never make it. I heard these always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You wanna touch it? It's okay, I get 30K just to hit the stage. Sip, hit my Michael, hit my Michael J's. I get cake, I cannot complain. Been finessing since I was a kid in the second grade. Selling lemonade, get paid. Hold up, wait, can I get paid? Yawn, in a break, feel like I'm in space. See a snake, kill a snake, get paid. Get left every day, so get your straight.
I heard he's always hating, said I never make it. I heard he's always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me cause he told me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Mad cause I'm trying to feed my family. Why I gotta watch a friend more than an enemy? I had to stun on a dad I'm both stunt with. You off, you was on some dun. You was supposed to be my dog, why you hate on me? They say success, turn your friends to some enemies. It's crazy, cause it's shining, now you act shady. Yeah, but I guess it's okay. My mama told me you would show me your ways. Yeah, but I gotta check with him. I had the bands, pull up in the land. Diamonds on me look like
Erdy. Erdy's always hating, said I never make it.
I heard he's always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah.
I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me cause he's on me.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley. Welcome to the NFL on EA Sports.
With that, it's time to crown the champion of the NFC and to call the action. We send it to our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Larry, no trip to the Northwest is really complete without a little rain, and we're going to get plenty of it here at CenturyLink Field in Seattle. Coming up, it's a battle to represent the NFC in this year's Super Bowl, and we've got a classic in store between the Green Bay Packers and the Seattle Seahawks. First down. And incomplete to open things up.
This defense not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. He came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he'll fight forward to about the 27-yard line. Just a couple there on the second down run. Now they're staring at a 3rd-and-8 situation. Rodgers. And that is incomplete. They were trying to liven up this playoff game very early on. Pretty deep throw, but good coverage.
I think they were counting on the defenders being a little tight, a little over anxious early, and trying to catch them flat footed and get a big play.
And the punt team on now as this one's sent away. Returnable for Lockett. A very good return there. Give him an even 20 yards. And it'll be Seahawk football, 1st and 10. Here's Thomas Rawls with his first carry. And he'll take this one up close to about the 45. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Well, he was looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it because those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. A fake to Rawls. Now it's Wilson. He finds his running back, Rawls. He'll give him 8 on the play, and that's going to make it third down and less than a yard.
It's funny, throughout the time that we've been together, when we talk with running backs about the ability to catch the ball, their eyes light up when they talk about open field and having one-on-one matchups, don't they?
Yeah, they do. And that's the reason why. What we just saw, shedding those tackles, and that's what they're used to doing.
It is, and it starts at the beginning of the play, a one-on-one matchup if someone's trying to cover them. But they also like those one-on-ones downfield after the catch when they're running with the ball. They think they're going to win those, too.
They run with a power back, Rawls. Trying to barrel up in there, but I don't think he got it. They'll be marked inches short. No gain on the play, and that's going to lead them to fourth down. So on fourth down, as seen on TV, here's their resident strongman, John Ryan, on the punt. And this will be out of bounds. Now it's a question of where they'll mark it, and they'll say it crosses at the 11-yard line. The Packer offense now ready to get back onto the field. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. 3 and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit
better. Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too.
Second down now after the incompletion. Rodgers now throwing again. He sets up the screen to Jones. And they finally get him down, but not before he reaches the 34. A big play there on the catch and run. 55 yards. Now a first down carry by Jones. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. So nothing there. I don't know that that's all in the back, though. You got to look at blocking there, don't you?
I would agree with that totally. At some point, they have to win at the point of attack. Instead, it was the defense getting it done again and holding them to no gain.
Throwing on second down. Got his man. It's Eifert. And he is hit pretty hard from the side as he's knocked down. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. Try and throw on third down. It's caught. Jones. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. It goes as a gain of 8, and it moves the chains. So the offense has it first and 10. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. A great play there. A 16-yard touchdown run. And the Packers have taken the early lead. His kick is no good. An inauspicious start here kicking-wise as this one stays a 6-0 game. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. On the return, the All-Pro 2 years ago, Tyler Lockett. Oh, he's got a little daylight. Tyler Lockett. Seahawks are now just an extra point away from moving out in front. Such an electric play, so much fun to watch, and you need all 11 guys in sync for that to be successful, don't you?
Without a doubt. That's teamwork, to be able to put it all together. But that play is really probably the most exciting 10 seconds in football.
Gets fielded in the end zone. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. Out to the flat, that's complete to his running back. Williams loses the football, and the Seahawks have picked it up, and they bring this one back. It's a fumble. Recovery and a Seattle touchdown. So we've got a challenge. Our referee's going to take another look on the tablet. He's going to be watching to see if the knee was down prior to the ball coming out.
Oh, I love what you just said there. You nailed it, because if the ball's shifting or moving before the knee or any other part of the body hits the ground, then that would be considered a fumble.
A near turnover, but the offense recovers it. Now they'll try to regroup on second. They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A nice pick up there, 10 yards, and it'll move the sticks.
Absolutely love the run right there. This guy's known for his quickness, but also for his speed, and he's able to get to the second level almost before you blink if you give him any type of blocking. Always talk about slot receivers, and they're usually known as quicker than fast. In this case, we've got a guy who's quick and fast, and he used it to great advantage.
So it'll be first down here after the run. And they'll keep on the ground with Jones. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down.
Every year I go to the combine and marvel at the speeds that linebackers are running nowadays. They run like DBs, and let's face it, they know how to finish plays too. Eyes up, head up, run right through him.
Play action. Now it's Rodgers. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Devontae Adams, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. Now a play fake. Rodgers. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them, they're going to have trouble if they continue to throw into double coverage.
He better be careful. Throwing into too much double coverage might have a couple of them picked off. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. Now it's Lockett. And 9 yards there on the return following a punt of 47. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Here come the Seahawks now, set to take over on offense. And the first drive, 3 and out. Second possession, see if they can get a little momentum.
And oftentimes that first drive is just a feeling out process. You have some plays that you've got called and you want to see how defense reacts. It may not go terrific on the first one. Now they're ready to go. They've kind of got a look at them, got a sense. Let's see if they open things up a little bit.
See if they open things up. Let's see what the defense does here, too, after a good stop. Now a play fake here on first down. This complete to Lockett. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you've got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
Second down, here's Wilson. And the grab made by Doug Baldwin. 23 yards on the play.
I don't care how many times you tell the story, it never loses its luster for me. Doug Baldwin, undrafted out of Stanford, and plays like a number one receiver should in the NFL. I don't care how you cover him. I don't care that his size isn't great. He's the one that typically comes up with the football.
Absolutely. His roots go all the way back to Gulf Breeze, Florida, where he's from, right? On the water near Pensacola, and then, of course, to Stanford. And, boy, he's been good. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. And they're behind the sticks here a bit now, dealing with a second and 12. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. This is caught at the 20. And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Doug Baldwin, 52 yards. And the Seahawks find a way to stretch their lead.
As a fan, is there anything prettier than a well-executed post-grab?
No, it's a thing of beauty, especially when it's done like that for a touchdown.
The throw, the catch, and how about the run after to get it to the end zone?
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is taken at his four. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. They punted last time they had it. What steps, Charles, you think they have to take to make sure they don't do that again?
Well, let's just go to the football 101, the trade expression 101. Win first down. Make 5, 6, 7 yards on first down and make it a second and three, second and manageable. Keep accumulating first downs that way. Keep moving the football. You don't want to get behind the sticks because then the defense has the advantage.
Rodgers now on first down. And that's complete to Adams. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. Second down, it's Jones. He'll be tackled shy of the 35. The power move there couldn't buy him much space. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a third down and two. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And Adams has it complete. And he's going to have a first down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. Rodgers finding Adams for a Packer first.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. On the counter, here's Jones. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. 34 yards there and a first down.
Dance class, anyone? Did you see the steps between the quarterback and the running
back
on that
counter
play?
That's what you need for a
good counter. You have to have it, because you're setting up your blocking. There's a timing element as well, but they have to marry up their steps. Otherwise, that timing gets thrown out the window.
Timing was great there and a big run. Again, it's Jones. He'll get it inside the red zone, but only for a couple, down to the 19.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. They want to try that again, go play action, hit them over the top.
Second down, here's Rodgers. Throw right side, complete to Williams. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. Call it a gain of 3, and it'll be third down. This drive, it's been a good mix. 3 passing plays, 3 runs, hitting on all 3 of those passes, and the last one putting him in the red zone.
So wouldn't you think play action right here? Because you've got the ability and had the ability to run it and throw it. Go play action and take your shot at the end zone.
The Packers on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 4. Now Rodgers. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he will have the first down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. To the 9. It's a loss of a yard there, and now 2nd down.
Okay, no score on that play, but this guy's been a touchdown machine all year long. You know they trust him with the football.
Rodgers to throw on 2nd down. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up 3rd down.
Well, one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Rodgers now on 3rd and goal. And this is complete. It's Allen hammering for the goal line. He loses the football. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And maybe that one caused by the weather. Of course, the rain coming down. Charles, can you maybe, when you're carrying that football, grip it too tight in the rain?
I think that you can, and it's such a delicate balance, too, because when you grip it so tight, sometimes it'll slip out from your body. You squeeze it too hard, and it'll pop out on its own. I've actually had running backs talk to me about that, that when they've tried too hard, even in perfect conditions, the ball gets away from them. But you got to find that good balance, carrying it firmly, yet at the same time under control.
And not much there as he gets it up to about the 5-yard line. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
That first down play, all you want to do is wedge out any type of space and try and create enough room If you have to run the punter out there, he can successfully complete the punt.
Yeah, didn't get a ton there, but at least some positive yardage. Now Wilson on second down. It's caught on the left side by Baldwin. And they'll get him down up past the 15. Trying to find some space to operate, and now they'll have it. A gain of 12, a big first down to get away from the end zone. They don't need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. First down, this is Rawls. And some room to work. And he'll be taken down just shy of the 40. A minute 59 to go in the first half. We'll be back with more in the NFC title bout after this. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. To the ground on first. Again, it's Rawls. And he's across the 40. Three extra yards to the 43. And give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Second down, Wilson. Complete, Richardson has it. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. It's a 9-yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving.
We didn't need to ask around the league, but we got to confirm, this guy's a good player. They've got to find a way to get him more involved, call a few more plays that target him.
Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And a pretty big hole as he's down to about the 40. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's second and 2. To throw on second down. Wilson. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down.
The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, you're taught 99% of the time, make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the incompletion.
Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2. From the gun, it's Wilson. Drops it underneath for Rawls. And he's able to get it to the 33. Good enough for a first down. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. Here on first down, he's going to wind up and air it out, and he's got it, caught in the end zone for the Seahawks touchdown. Paul Richardson, 33 yards, and the Seahawks add on to their lead. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-6. The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This one fielded at the 5. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Now trotting out there, the Packers getting ready to go. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Possible run anticipation here as the D-line sandwiches together. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. And over the middle to the tight end, Bennett. He got 29 yards that time. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead. As the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime. Side, they're playing press coverage. On first down, Rodgers. A dump underneath to Jones. And he gets it down to the 32. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. Second down now after the pass completion. From the gun, it's Rodgers. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. Only a gain of a yard, but that's all they needed, as that's going to move the chains.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Sack of the game coming from an unlikely source.
You mean it wasn't a linebacker? Wasn't a defensive end?
It was somebody like you.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, that's a surprise for the offense. That's not what they normally get when they think about pressure.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the all-pro free safety, Earl Thomas. And he will be brought down as time is now run out on this first half of action. Yeah, who has time for a halftime show with a trip to the Super Bowl on the line? Let's get back to it. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Seattle offense now set to come back out on the field. This is sort of what you would call a put-away drive, isn't it? I mean, they score here, especially a touchdown. It's almost out of reach.
It certainly feels that way, and I think that they're going to call their plays accordingly, because what you really want to do, even though you know the scoreboard is still up there and the game's going to go on, in fact, you can take the spirit away from another team, that their drive and will to come back and win can be taken with another score right here.
Still third quarter, but you just get that feel.
Yeah, they're teetering right there on the brink, aren't they?
Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
Third quarter, and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that four-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now.
See if they stay on the ground for second down. Wilson. Catch made right side by Wilson. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take-what-you-can-get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now it gives them a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. from the shotgun. Wilson. And that is incomplete.
This defense could use some more of these types of plays. How about him reading it, driving on the football, and he's right there for the pass breakup.
Here's John Ryan now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. And he gets it away, a directional kick going toward the sideline. And no return here. Where will they spot it? They say just outside the 20-yard line. Here's the Packers offense now getting set to start off this third quarter. They were able to get the stop defensively. Now a chance to turn that into points on the offensive end.
Can you imagine what the grease board looks like at the half?
Because no, tell me.
That's exactly what they printed up. Stop them on defense, get the ball back for our offense, and go downfield and score some points. Now, the last part remains to be seen, but they got the first part done very well.
Do people use grease boards, or you mean the magic marker boards?
Yeah, those two. When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
4 yards remaining now on second down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
So here we go, first and 10 now. Looking from the gun, Rodgers. Over the middle, that's caught by Adams. And a loose football. And the Seahawks have picked it up. And his guys will take over at their own 44-yard line.
All these years we've been watching the game, I start to get the sense that whenever it rains out, those guys have to touch the ball and carry it. They're extremely resentful about that weather.
Yeah, I'm just happy I'm not resentful that we have a roof over our heads. I know that much.
Yeah, maybe we won't fumble our play sheets here as we just saw the fumble happen on the field.
They'll try to get the running game going with Rawls. No gain on the play there. Second down. Defense able to get there, swarm to the football. Zilch, zero, nada there for the offense, Charles.
Yeah, it really was an example of good team defense, wasn't it? Everyone handled their responsibilities, and they held them to no gain.
Ten yards still left on second down. Now flags will come in. I think this one's going to be on the defense for jumping. And he got a little aggressive too early.
And he did, wanting that quick takeoff as the ball was snapped. But I think sometimes those big guys on offense, they're pretty cagey too, right? They make those little sudden moves or those little subtle moves that get you to jump.
On second down, here's Wilson. Quick hitter here, it's complete. A gain of 5 on the play, and that is going to set up a 3rd and 1. The Seahawks on 3rd down, just 1 for 3 thus far. They need just a yard here. It's 3rd and 1. Out of the gun, here's Wilson. He finds his man, Baldwin. Doug Baldwin. Touchdown, Seattle. Doug Baldwin, his 2nd touchdown of the night. And the fumble recovery leads to 6 points for the Seahawks. Well, it was 3rd and 1. I was expecting runs, so much for that. They pass it, they score it.
That had the feel of the head coach telling the offensive coordinator, you've got 4 downs here. We're going to go for it on 4th down unless there's a disaster on 3rd. Go ahead and take a shot if you want to. And he gratefully accepted the opportunity and did exactly that. If they didn't get it there, that had to feel that they would come back and try it on 4th down.
This one fielded at the 5. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word. I like it, though, because you're exactly right.
You like that, don't you?
All game long, they've struggled moving the ball, turning it over on the last possession. Is that word again, symptomatic?
Yeah.
I like that.
Your analysis, symptomatic of the success of this broadcast.
What I like is that you gave me the word, and I just kept using it.
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. Drops it to Jones in the flat. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. Give him 8 on the play, and that'll make it second down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way.
Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. 8 yards on the pick up there, and it moves the sticks.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
Rodgers now on first down. He sets up the screen to Jones. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. 23 yards on the play.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield, a really nice pickup.
First down, Rodgers. In the middle of the field, he's got Nelson. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. That throw good for 4. It's second down. So they complete the pass, and now they face a second down. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. 5 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up a 3rd and 1.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. You'll take that any time you hand the ball to a back.
The Packers on 3rd down. They've hit it 50%, 3 of 6 to this point. They're up against a 3rd and 1 situation. Throwing now is Rodgers. And he's got a man open. That's Allen. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
But give the defensive guys a little bit of credit. They didn't let the deep ball beat them on that play, did they?
No, the drag, that guy can be your safety valve. We saw it right there.
Yeah, and it picked up a 1st down for him, too.
His pass caught at the 4. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Nice job defensively to hold him to 4, and now it's 2nd and goal. The wide receiver. They go back to the ground with Jones. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage. Back to the 4-yard line. And they'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a 3rd down. Back now in Seattle, Washington. They got to have 6 here. It's 3rd and goal. push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Give him a couple on the run there, and now they're in that in-between area here on 4th and goal. Field goal obviously means nothing here. They're going to go ahead and go for it on 4th down. They'll run it with Jones. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. A great effort there. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Packers get a score closer. And they'll get set here looking for the 2-point conversion. Here's Rodgers. And they're going to get the 2-point conversion caught in the end zone. And that cuts the lead a bit further. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Tyler Lockett now with a return. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a 3-and-out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
They start on the ground with Rawls. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be 2nd down.
Brandon's all about pace and tempo now for them. They've got the advantage, so I'm going to put musical terms for you. You don't want to go prestissimo. That's too quick, too lively, right? But you also don't want to slow it down too much. You don't want to go lento. What you really want to be is moderato. Nice and even, nice and steady, get those gains, and close out the game.
I think that chicken parm from last night's gone to your head. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Richardson. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. A good pickup there, 26 yards. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Wilson going to give to Rawls. And down to the 36-yard line here. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3. Now, I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely. You want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
They go again with Rawls. Call it a gain of 7, and it gets him a new set of downs.
I know we're in the era of wide-open football, a lot of spread formations, more space, but there's still a spot for power football, and we just saw some of it right there. How about that run?
Yeah, breaking the tackle, and, you know, late in this game, he wants the football in his hands. He's had a good day. Wilson to give to Rawls, and he'll get about 4 as he's brought down at the 24. Offensively with the lead, you want to run the ball, keep the clock going, but you also want to still kind of be in attack mode too, right? So how do you do that and not come back on your heels?
Yeah, think about all the practices we've watched where they have that tempo period to go over things just like this, where they describe the scenario,
tell you what they're looking for, and make sure that they're still attacking, yet at the same time not going so fast as to leave too much time on the clock.
And now whistles and a flag, and I think we got a jump here. So 5 yards there as one of the big guys up front moved.
And in a 4-3 front, you've got the two defensive tackles right near the football. I know there's a lot of movement around there, but they're always taught to have one eye on the football. Apparently, that didn't happen.
Following the penalty, it's Rawls. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Only a gain of a yard, but that's all they needed, as that's going to move the chains. How about this offensive line? They're really starting to establish themselves, take over this game.
And before the series began, I know exactly what was said in the defensive huddle. Guys, we got to get no less than a 3 and out. Let's get off the field. Instead, they can't find any traction towards doing that. Right now, they're just getting muscled all over the field and getting pushed down.
And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. A solid pickup of 13 sets him up first and goal. Starting to become a tough spot for this defense. You're down, fourth quarter, looking a little fatigued maybe on that side of the ball.
Partner, we've seen this before, haven't we? Because every coach we've ever talked to says body language is important. And now you're seeing guys with their hands on their hips, they're bent over, hands on their knees. And the offensive guys are just saying, let's just keep running it at them. We've got them now.
They come out here in the eye. They'll try to run with Rawls. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. Only a yard that time. Second and goal.
This is where coaches have to have spent a lot of time going over situations with their players, because him getting tackled there is not the worst thing in the world. You're going to run more plays, right? Clock's going to go. But his thought process is getting into the end zone. It's counterintuitive for him to actually go down in this spot.
Yeah, but like you said, you don't want to get in the end zone too early here.
No, not at all, because you may leave an opening that could come back and get you.
Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's 3rd and goal. And they'll try to squeeze in one more play here before the 2-minute warning. Time for a break. Back with more in the NFC Championship game after this. The offense on 3rd down, they've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and goal. On the ground, Rawls. And not going to be able to push this forward. He runs into a wall right at the line of scrimmage.
Now, this feels like old school football because this has turned into a good old-fashioned goal line stand. So on offense, what do you do now? Do you decide to run it or throw it if you go for it on 4th down?
And Walsh able to convert it as his kick is good. And that'll push the lead up to 17. And you figure with that, this game's pretty well out of reach.
It would take a heck of a comeback at this point. Being 3 scores down, I think that's too much to ask with time winding down here in the 4th.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And this return nets positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. The Green Bay offense now about ready to take possession here. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride?
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, Coach, what do you want to call? He just waved a hand like, who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time. But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. Now a play fake here on 1st down. To the left side here for Eifert. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. You got the big lead defensively, willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense, as he'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the 1st down.
Easy.
The tight end changing his position. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. The new acquisition, Martellus Bennett, the intended target. And it's second down.
That one didn't quite make it to the target, but that's not always a function of the strength of the arm of the quarterback, is it? Sometimes there's just too much pressure there. In any case, the ball doesn't arrive.
And the back goes into motion. Rodgers again here on second and 10. He's going to let it fly. Broke. Got a man. It's caught inside the 10. It's a big play there for Green Bay. 52 yards. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator's looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. He's trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just described. Looking down at that sheet, you find people plays, not necessarily X's and O's, and that's exactly what they did there.
Yards still to go here. Now Jones is hit. He lost the football. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Now you've had to put up with me in this booth. I'm going to try and be simple this time and succinct. It simply has not been their night.
No, I think that fumble's kind of indicative of how this whole evening's gone, isn't it?
Without a doubt. I mean, they've tried, but nothing has ever really taken throughout the game. That's why they're down so big.
So the D-line's going to spread out. The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. Charles, let's focus for a second on the losing side. In a couple months, they may look back and say, wow, you know, it was a great season. But right now, I guarantee they're feeling no sugarcoating on this one.
And you can already see the T-shirts at training camp next year, can't you? Unfinished business, because they've got to find a way to motivate these guys to go through all the same pain, right, all the same tough stuff, and find their way back and give themselves a chance to win this game again next year.
And that does it for the conference championship. For Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And for our entire crew, we'll see you 2 weeks at the Super Bowl. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Check my repertoire. Jim Jones. Everywhere I go, you know it's reppin' time. It's reppin' time. When Latifah ready, when I set it off, I set it off. If they sleeping on me, I'ma wake them up. They fake as fake as I got real, I really do. I'm kicking up, the rent is due. Plus I got my mama and my kiddies too. They growing up, time is moving faster. What we wasting for, no holding back. Got a lot to prove, to prove. I owe you that we all we got. I go out for my squad and I put that on
squad.
All I got is my word and my word is my bond.
Squad.
Yeah. They gon' look at you different when you moving far. Shoulders. But you stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine. I've been reflecting on how we got this far, even when the pressure's on, finessing strong. Plus, I got my team around me, heavy, ain't no extra bros. You can keep them, keep Giuseppe's on. Delusional, who gon' be there for you if you lose it all? Question that, who gon' have your mama back, your mama back? Think about it, it's so much more than life, take advantage. We gon' get this money, stack this paper, and be alright. We gon' run it, keep on running, keep on finish, on sight.
I go out for my squad and I put that on
squad.
All I got is my word and my word is my bond.
Squad.
Yeah. They gon' look at you different when you moving forward. But you stick to the code, you get yours, I get mine.
Trying to say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold with my dogs, can't get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen. Spent about 60 on the time, I can't even lie. No way in, no way out, doubt, do or die. So I roll when I roll, must be. Amen, amen.
I can't ride Benz, I don't do peace. I peace, I gotta eat. Saber tooth, tiger, diamond, tooth, teeth. Rockin' right now, won't you come peek? I was outside. The way to shake me, your mouth wide. You need to say grace for you say thanks.
Amen, amen. What's left in my life, don't know what's in store. I've been dealing with these blessings that I can't ignore. Putting up the numbers, we ain't keeping score. Amen, amen. I hit on the block, my side. Run it in the house for us, 12 o'clock. Yeah, the hood love me, but you gotta watch. Amen, amen.
I just three, I don't do sleep. Yeah, tryna see movie. Yeah, we gon' fall through, coming through deep.
Amen, amen.
Yeah, packed it from the south, moved it to the west. Iced the logo on the cross, threw it on my neck. Yeah, when I rep the set, gotta stay blessed. Yeah.
Amen, amen. People tryna say I'm on the enemy. Got a cold with my dogs, can't get in between. I can give them life, no more energy. Amen, amen.
Man, put him into me. Everybody trying to take the identity. Everybody around me turn to a friend of me. Sit back while I take on a remedy. I cannot let it get into me. It's playing a toll on me, meant to me.
and said I'd never make it. I heard these always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me cause he goodies on me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Cause I'm shining. They ain't seen it when the young out here grinding. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Either way, young getting paid, yeah. I heard he mad at me cause I'm popping. They don't wanna put some money in my pockets. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Either way, a hater always gonna hate, yeah. Mad at me cause I'm trying to feed my. I'm supposed to make it out and I don't bring my. No way, no way, no way, yeah. They ones and they here to stay, yeah. I heard he's always hating, said I'll never make it. I heard he's always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me goodies on me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard he trying to lie me, but I ain't no dummy. It's okay, though, got it, you really want it. I spent 13 on the ring and now I feel unlucky. And she love my diamond ring, she said she wanna touch it. It's okay, I get 30K just to hit the space. Sip, hit my Michael, hit my Michael J's. I get cake, I cannot complain. Been Vanessa since I was a kid in the second grade. Selling lemonade, get paid. Hold up, wait, can I get paid? Yawn, in a break, feel like I'm in space. See a snake, kill a snake, get paid. Get left every day, so get your straight. I heard he's always hating, said I'll never make it. I heard he's always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me goodies on me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Mad cause I'm trying to feed my family. Why I gotta watch a friend more than an enemy? I had to stun on a dad I'm supposed to stunt with. You off, you was on some dumb. You was supposed to be my dog, why you hate on me? They say success, turn your friends to some enemies. It's crazy, cause it's shining, now you act shady. Yeah, but I guess it's okay. My mama told me you would show me your ways. Yeah, but I gotta check with him. I had the bands, pull up in the land. Diamonds on me look like dirty. He's always hating, said I'll never make it. I heard he's always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard he's mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard he's mad at me goodies on me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah.
Rather you than me. If you've been with me from Port of Miami, it's been a journey. Ain't nothing changed. A little stronger, a little wiser. Maybe a little more. Blame it on America.
I'm pulling off the lot, I bought the cash. Whoa. Our future bright, don't give nobody bad. Whoa. Be looking good inside the body. Whoa. But I noticed that she missing all the edges. Whoa. I run the game just by running with the running. Whoa. Poor attitude, they got rich, calisthenics. Whoa. Whoa. Walking in the courtroom, sipping on the beverage. Whoa. I know the judge, so I got a lot of leverage. Whoa. Rapping a cappella. Whoa. Kim Trezor, people with the weather. Whoa. I got it. Boy, don't make me be the devil. Whoa. He knocking on the door and know the password. Gave me his blessings, why I'm hotter than the last verse.
Dead presidents, dead presidents. Dead presidents, dead presidents.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. All my little military. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm innocent.
Dead president, dead president, dead
presidents. Them dead presidents.
Fans, fans, fans.
I got that in flight, Tommy Lee. I make money. On my third passport in them. I got at the airport. I got Bowling Green dollars on my dollars. Busting down a hundred in the bathtub. Get some house shoes. I got money. I got war wounds. Get the cushion on that. Ain't no dance moves. I was busted on the stoop, hanging with my Haitians. On the news, on front page. Ain't no relations. I was taking Ben Franks and busting. 2 times in a row, that's a repeat. Do in the, cause they easy. I'm in the, crazy. She got a. Love me like she need me. I got my Maybach flooded out with extra TVs. I make her pick up every single day. I judge a vulture when I flip the padded face.
Dead presidents.
Hey. 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 Locus in the globe, I keep it classy. Build an empire. Yeah, that was my state of mind. Yeah, that was my state of mind. Keep the blocks over there, we call it Legoland. Meanwhile, it's like it's Amsterdam. Boy, fresh, you know who got the trophy. 16 when I bought my first Rollie. Legend in my hood, yeah, like a never ride. In the extra car.
Dead presidents, dead presidents. Dead presidents, hit them dead presidents.
Let's go, all my little military. Let's go, all my innocent.
Dead presidents, hit them dead presidents. Dead presidents, hit them dead presidents.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Looking at my chain on my dime.
Yeah. Young Gerald. Yeah. Yeah. Die line, die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah. Lead a club with a few now. Just some Hollywood and they do. I'm in the mood now. 2 a.m. What you wanna do now?
What you wanna do now?
Lil baby, pass. Don't spill on me, that's Margiela. Got this Oakland game to tell her. She look familiar. Coachella, what's her name? Isabella, it's a, forget it, yeah. It's like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna flush and got some places we could go. Lot y'all got me speaking slow like, yeah, I'm blessed, I don't GA. I'm tryna, yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't go. Say less. Yeah. Say less. Hey, girl, what it do do? If you got friends, cool, bring a few through. No fun if the homies. Man, RIP, Nate Dogg, it's too true. And you know what I'm down for. Round two, round three, and a round four. Move switch when she knocked at the front door. Next up was the uproar. Yeah. Was like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna tuck off, got some places we could go. Swear she got the. Like, wow, she's blessed, I'm blessed. Yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't go. Say less.
Shush. What you saying? I don't understand. I'm out my mind. I popped. Shush. I swear this lock shot got me stuttering. Girl, you so you not fall in love again. Sheesh, get it, my favorite rush. You talkative, ain't gotta say too much. Be quiet, who got some grapes? I'm tryna. I'm all roll for these. Get it, not complicated. No conversation, get it, not complicated. No conversation, please say less, please say less, please say less.
I'm blessed, I don't GA, you tryna, yes on, yes on, yes on, yes. Say less. Say less. Say less. Say less. You ain't go. Say less.
Honorable C notes.
Yeah. Lil Fish. I say, Lord, be my savior when it comes to getting this paper. Please protect me from my haters. Just take me and I won't favor. Say amen.
Amen. Can't win.
with the fan up. I got Santa. I go monkey off that, off that, off that.
Yeah, I've been since my early days. I've been stuck in my worldly ways. Propaganda, press, pen, the camera. Please don't look at me in my face. Everybody might see my pain. Off the rail, might myself. Bored with life as I board this plane. Steward this sex if I need help. Maybe with your last name. Hopefully it still ain't been changed. Something about you make me not doubt your awkward silence. My brain scream louder. Asking when I'm gonna myself. Couple problems, my cash ain't help. Human issues too strong for tissue. False provider.